Well, it looks like we're alive. I just need to...
What's bringing you?
Is it charged?
Well, should be. Let's see. Yeah, that's charged. Okay. I'm just gonna load it up. Where's my phone? Oh, there's my phone. I wonder how, like...
L-O-R-A-S gaming?
Yep. Did you add a link?
Super Mario 3D World! I don't know what the link is.
You got little links there.
I don't know what the link is.
Okay. We got the daytime intro on this one. Oh, it actually cycles through each one. That's kind of neat. Alright, well, I shared my status on Facebook.
Mine's also on Facebook.
Oh, okay. And you did Instagram too?
Mm-hmm. I did it through Instagram.
Cool. Alright, well, it's about 4 o'clock. Are you ready to start?
Now it's 4 o'clock.
Well, it's 4 o'clock. Yeah, whatever. What?
What is that? Why is it that picture? Oh, go back. So where's that one?
What's the matter?
Just start up the game. I got it.
Well, it's started. We have to choose our characters. Oh, I love the rain.
It is not started, see?
Ah! Now, since you do it, since you did it, I can't. Okay. Oh, it's night. I love it. Just cycle through all of them. I think this is all of them, actually. Alright. So, I'm just gonna erase this one.
Do what you need to do, it doesn't matter.
I would never erase my first one. Look at that. Perfect. 5 sparkly stars. Okay. You ready?
Yep.
Alright, so... Kay. I'm gonna be... You're gonna be Toad?
Yeah. I mean, we always do the thing where we do a random anyway.
No, let's try and stick with one this time.
Until we get frustrated. No, I don't want to.
No?
No. It won't be fun.
Well, I'll start as Mario then. Okay. You gotta be Mario. music for this game is so good. It's so good. Mm-hmm. Welcome to welcome to our video, Brody. Alright.
Oh boy, time to get frustrated.
What? No, I'll go slow. I won't go crazy like I usually do.
Yeah, you even put in the post that I'm gonna be yelling at you.
You did?
Yeah.
I'm not gonna yell at you.
No, I will yell at you for killing me.
I won't kill you. On purpose.
Millie, are you comfortable? You're right here with your feet.
She wants to play the game too. Bowser!
I still like in every game how Peach is the one that basically causes trouble. She either gets kidnapped or she falls in a pipe.
Well, you know, she wanted to save the little fairy lady. They just saw this lady get kidnapped by Bowser. It's their civil duty. Mario casually looks to the side so he doesn't look up her skirt. Did you notice that?
No, that's really funny.
Yeah, he like looks to the side.
What a gentleman.
We lost two people. Four go in, two exit. Alright, funny enough, we're not gonna save the green lady. Gotta get there. Look at them.
Oh,
they're
yeah,
doing,
where is
they're
this?
Doing the pee pee dance. Oh, I should have gone. Mamma mia. What do you mean, where is? What were you gonna say?
Where is that pipe thing you were talking about?
It's in this one here, so we have to do level one. We gotta do it. We have no choice. Alright, we're gonna stick with Mario and Toad for now. Woo!
I don't remember
oh,
this.
Oh, alright.
No! I don't remember how to run. Oh, there we go.
Yeah, you gotta like charge it up a little bit. Save me a cat suit.
Hey!
No!
Hey.
Meow, meow! Oh, shit. Immediately lose it. No! Nice. No, wait. Where are you going?
You bubbled me!
Ah, you bubbled yourself. Give me these. What's up here, anyways?
Mm-hmm.
There's nothing up here.
There's nothing up here.
This is where the star is. Alright, I'm coming. Oops. Alright. Let's go. Let's go up this way since you want to see what's up here so bad. Come on, you can do it! You can do it! Come on, little guy! Just hit a... What is it? Minus? Hit minus.
No,
I believe in you.
Why are you holding me? No! No!
Alright. Are you trying to do a speed run? Wait, I can... Ow. Pro strats. Oh, you're gonna hit the flag before me. No, I gotta...
No!
Get him. Alright! He sounds so unenthusiastic. Oh, I did it! Oh! He only gives us one coin? Alright, let's get this going. There goes that tree. Oh wait, we gotta make it to those big blocks. No, down! Down. There we go.
Oh, I died.
Or just fall off the edge.
How the hell did I do that?
Well, when you walk off the edge, what generally happens...
I didn't walk off the edge, though.
All right, hold on, we gotta go back, though. We missed
but
something. Come on!
Woo!
Check these moves. You have nothing on Mario's spin abilities. Hold on, there's a pipe over here. We got have to go in. You know, the stamps, they're so important. Ow. I can get up. I can escape. Go on without me.
Okay.
See, Toad is so fast. And yet, here I am. What? That's the pipe that goes down back below.
Don't!
I'm gonna do it!
Don't!
I'm gonna jump! Got him! Alright, who won? Who got the most points?
You.
You think? You did. You did stuff. I didn't take the glory away from you.
Good. Like you always do.
What? I do not.
You do too.
I'll be fair. Okay, here we go. The moment of truth. Who gets the crown? That was close. Oh shit!
Oh jeez.
Oh shit! How many coins can I collect with half an A press? I can beat the game with only a half A press. I wish this game had like QPUs. Can you imagine just the... Whoa! That was pretty sweet. Alright. Now in this level, there's a warp pipe that can take us...
Prove it.
I'm not doing it. I'm not that good. Alright, so there's a warp pipe that'll take us to World 2. Do you want to do it or no? Not up there.
There's, what is up here?
There's nothing up there. Dirt. It's just a bunch of dirt.
Whee! Right. Unsubbed.
Okay, that time it was an accident.
Why are you being so nasty?
What?
I can't... Hold on.
You go in the pipe.
Shush.
Oh! I did not know this was down here. Wait, don't get hit, don't... The first thing you do, get
Shush.
Hit. Get it. Yeah, there we go.
Oh, God. Huh. Interesting.
Yeah.
There we go.
I don't... Oh, no! The crown! The crown! The crown! There, I stopped it. Here, hit minus. Get your thing back. Okay, now hold on. Let me,
Yep. I know.
For those of you who have never played this game, there's a pro strat. Oh, no! Watch out! Watch out!
Nice
okay.
job.
Alright. Here we go. I can do it this time. What? Why can't I do it?
Stop doing that.
Oh, man. Oh, no. I can't get it. Hey, keep your cat suit, by the way.
I am.
Alright, I'm gonna try one last time. I can do it this time. Let's just go. This is embarrassing.
Now, where is this,
It's, pipe? It's around. I think it's soon. No! 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 I got it. Oh, shh! Oh, well, there goes the crown.
Nice job, man. Way to go.
Woohoo! Okay, I can do it. Nope. That's not up there. But you gotta keep the cat suit for it. Oh, I want that. No! Well, we gotta go up there and get the, Here we go!
No!
Got him!
You stink!
Got him!
Oh, you stink. You made me lose that.
No, I can't believe we lost it, because now...
Dang it, Ryan!
What a mess.
Here.
Is there a... There's probably, like, flower suits under there.
No, I got a big thing.
Oh, man. Oh, jeez.
What was up there? There was something up top.
No, there wasn't.
Yes, there was. We gotta go back.
We can't go back.
Why?
We can't go back. Alright, so the war pipe is up here. We might be able to do it with the two of us. Oh, shoot. Hold on. Okay.
I can't even jump. There we go.
Oh, come on. You can do it. Okay. Nope. Well, get the stamp. Might as well. Okay. So, pick me up.
How do I pick you up
B.
again?
Or Y, whatever. Nope. Hold, you gotta hold it. Okay. Alright, I'll do it.
Stop.
Okay. Ready?
God.
Oh, you didn't do it. Alright, you gotta pick me up and do it, because... Spin around. And... Jump. You gotta spin and jump.
Oh. I can't see.
Go, 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 go! Go, go, go!
I can't freaking see.
You're jumping the wrong way.
I'm not jumping
right,
the wrong
it, do
way.
Do it, do me. Pick me up. This is pathetic.
Well, I can't hold X and freaking jump.
Yes, you can. It's possible. Let's just stand still. Just let me jump on your head. All right, jump, jump, no, jump, 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 jump. Hold still and jump. Forget it. We gotta go. We gotta get out of here.
Gimme.
This was sad. That's probably the... You bombed. You blew it, kid.
Nah. Well, let's go get the kitty suits and go back in.
I think we get kitty suits in the next one. So. I still won. You gotta step it up. No, actually, no, because we gotta fight these charging chucks. Yeah, let's go back, get a kitty suit, and leave. Oh, wait. Maybe we can get one at the Toad House. Alright, here we go. Here we go. Oh, no. Alright, which one?
Well, last time you chose a small one wasn't good, so let's do the big one.
You're gonna do... You want me to do the big one?
Yeah,
are you
one.
Sure?
Yes.
Yeah, boy! Okay.
See? Thanks.
Stay with your brethren. Your own kind.
Well, now that you have the kitty suit...
Yeah.
Don't get rid of it!
I'm gonna get hit. First thing I'm gonna do is get hit. Switch it up. Yeah! Oh,
dang.
I'm gonna win! Okay, I can do it. Let's just rush it. Okay. Well.
Wait.
Nope, I'm not waiting. I'm getting out of here. Oh wait, I have a chance now to actually. Okay. I can do it. Kill that other Goomba so he doesn't come in and get me.
Oh, that one. Well, I don't have my regulars.
Just jump on him.
Oops.
Oh,
oops.
You have got to be kidding me! Oh, we're gonna do this the long way, then. You brought this on yourself.
Hey, look, you're a kitty again.
Oh, yeah. We're not doing that again. We're not doing that again. After all of that, I'm staying Peach, though. Baby stuff. I get that. Yeah! What? Name a more iconic duo. I'll wait.
Wow.
Look at that. Just look at that. I did it. That's my Peach impression. Well, now we gotta speed run this thing to make up all this lost time. No! Peach, Peach, Peach. Okay, well, that's what we started with. Don't forget, there's a star up here. Up, up! Almost died.
Oh, gimme, gimme, gimme!
Quanky. You can hit Linus and get it.
Yay!
Hey, it's me. One up. All right, so Sarah, what do you call extra lives? Do you call them like one ups?
Extra lives.
You call them extra lives.
Yeah.
I've heard people call them toons before. Have you heard that? Like, oh, I got some extra toons.
Jeez, Toad is too fast.
No. You're just gonna ignore me.
No, I didn't hear toons before.
I'll just stand right here.
No.
No, it's okay. I'll stand. You better get it! You better get it! Oh, it just hit me. I didn't even jump for it. I'll let you get the next one.
I'm getting the stamp. Ryan! Okay.
Alright, I'm sorry. I'll let you get it. I'm sorry. Here, I'll just spin. Mario will live
freaking
his dream
Toad.
Of being a ballet. Come on! You can do it! Mario's mentally ill friend. Mentally, handicapped friend, Toad. Who speaks only in screeches. And grunts. Do Toads actually speak? I don't think I've ever heard one speak. They just, like, scream. Alright, remember there's one up here. Alright, I'll do it.
Yep.
Here we go. Here we go! Ooh! Oh, I almost threw you.
Oh, damn it!
Oh, okay, that was your fault.
That was my fault.
No!
Ryan! No!
Oh, I still got it. I
lost
my
crown.
I lost the crown. Okay, hey, you still have your cat.
Yay!
I'll carry you to victory.
Fine. No!
Whoops. Whoops! Oh. Hey. What are you doing? Quit slacking. Quit slacking. Oh, that was pretty sweet. Pretty good moves.
Thanks.
Smooth moves, pal. Now we gotta do all that again.
Yeah, that was your fault.
This isn't quality streaming. This is trash streaming. I got it. This is streaming for chumps. Okay, I walked into that piranha plant. That was my own doing.
I'm in the middle of the question mark block.
Oh, what? Can you do that?
I was.
You got the one up. You got the extra toons.
I've never heard that before.
I'm telling you, it's a thing. You gotta tune it up. Alright, I'm gonna get this thing.
What? Oh.
Oh my god. Are you playing the game? Get it? Alright, I'll let you stand on the green thing. Oh, shoot. Go get the star.
Thank you.
I'm still gonna get the crown, though. I'm a winner. You don't want the stamp?
No, you can
get the stamp. No! Ooh, that was close. Come on, Mario.
What was that?
What was that? That is not a sound I've heard before. Yeah.
Now you know how I feel.
Yeah, well, you know. I'm tired.
No.
I'm tired. Okay, see? Hey!
Sorry.
Hey.
Pressed the wrong button. I don't have a bubble.
Yeah, it was the trigger buttons. I said minus earlier, but that was wrong. It was a trick. It was... Oh. There we go. He gives us a count. Alright, this time, we're gonna do it. And we're gonna be
wait,
great.
Wait.
Yeah,
that's right. We can do this.
Yeah.
Whoa!
Stay alive.
How did that happen?
I don't know. Okay, now this time, just stand still. No!
I died.
Okay, come on.
I'm done.
I'm not losing it this time. Pro moves. Okay, now, instead of just jumping to our deaths, let's just...
I'm just gonna go slowly. Oh, damn it.
Yeah, you walked into him.
I thought I was gonna be able to hit him.
I'm telling you what. Instead of a speed run, we should do a slow run of this. Oh, well, we're off.
Dang you, Ryan!
Okay, well, you know, I got hurt too in the process.
Oh.
Oh! Oh! Oh, yeah. I'm a winner. No, he doesn't say I'm a winner in this game, does he? Meow. Don't be Toad. Toad can't jump. You gotta be like Peach. Who won?
You.
Yeah.
You always win. Why is Whoa, it even
gotta,
a question
gotta, you gotta step
of
up
who
your
won?
Game. You
like, seriously?
Alright. We can do it this time, though. Alright. We gotta choose.
Let's do the thing we did last time.
The dinosaur?
No, let's do the circus one first and then the dinosaur.
Well, I don't
want to
do both of them.
Why?
I don't want to do both of them.
Why? I like the dinosaur one.
I want to get to unexplored territory.
We'll do this one. This one's fine.
This one?
Yeah.
Are you sure?
I want to do both, but right, you know what? Well, you yeah. only want to do one.
Oh, well, we can do one. We can have the chat tell us what they're going to do. Or what they want us to do. Do you want us to do both or one? I mean, we already started. one, but... Yeah, see, now you don't have a cat suit. I think you get fire suits in this room, too. Okay. Woo! I love that spinning move. I hope they keep it in Odyssey. Oh, another cat! Wait, Sarah! There you go.
Wait!
Yeah, just hold on a second. Don't worry, Mario's got this. Alright, I'll let you get this one.
Oh.
No?
I keep pressing the wrong button.
I can do it! I can do it! Oh! Don't lose it! Hey, look at you. No! Okay.
I'm completely missing
what
it anyway.
What are you doing? Is this amateur hour?
Hey!
Alright, I go right. I missed it.
I'll just wait for you.
Oh, excuse me, I got the points for it, though. Oh, that was close. I did not mean to do that. Oh my goodness.
I'll wait up here.
Wait, we gotta get the red.
I know, it's all the way up there.
Go.
Let go of me!
Go! Go! Oh! Oh, I don't want that.
What was it?
It was a fire flower. We don't need that. That's in the back corner. We're just too good. We're just a bunch of regular Mario pros. Look at us go. Look at us go, those Mario pros. Ah, just bubble.
No.
You did it.
Oh God.
We gotta get Comic or Magic Koopa. It used to be. It was Comic and something. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no.
We Could you stop undoing that?
Well, I gotta... Oh. Alright. Oh, I can walk on top. Alright. Got him. Perfect. Oh, that was... We, like, glitched that one out. What was the point of that one? Okay, we both did pretty well on that.
Do you want us to do the dinosaur one? That was the question.
Yeah, it's way too late for that.
No, it's not.
It's too late.
No, it's not.
I've moved on both physically and emotionally. Oh. Gotta hit A. Oh! Hey, you did pretty good.
Yeah.
No.
Okay.
You didn't do good. You did well. Sorry.
All right. Okay, what's with the toad running around?
Well, that's a single player mode. We're not gonna do that.
Oh.
No, we're not gonna do that. Okay. Do you really want to do the dinosaur?
I like him.
All right, we'll do the dinosaur. But I'm not gonna be Mario. Oh, well, it doesn't matter. We're just riding on the back of a rubber thing.
Plessy.
I always remember, like, forget his name. Woohoo! Alright. Oh, we should probably talk to each other during this.
Yeah.
Jump. Whoa! What? I'm doing a man kill. Oh, okay. We got it. Yeah. All right, we're gonna go to the left.
Okay.
I don't remember what's up here though. I think there was star up here.
Yeah. We always miss the stamp.
Oh yeah. Oh no, just the one up.
Oh, and we missed it.
Wait, we missed the star?
Yep.
No, we didn't.
Yes, we did.
Well,
oh, fun. It's right here.
Yeah, it's here.
That's right, it was there.
Okay, remember, we can hit the things now.
Yep.
It's kind of a waste, though, because, like, by the time you actually get it, you know, you're, like, halfway, you're already done with it.
Okay, we gotta position ourselves.
Oh! Okay, we got some of them.
We got the star, at least.
Yeah, that's all that matters. Oh. I always wanted to, like, try and jump him onto the grass. I wonder if he can do that.
Idea.
Just completely missed the pipe. Oh. There we go. Okay.
Yay.
I think I won that one though, because I had the crown. Meow.
You always have the crown.
I like Luigi's. Alright, well, you know, steal it from me. Steal it from me.
Food.
Oh, joy!
Joy!
Oh, I guess toads do talk. I guess that answers my question, doesn't it? Because he just
well,
goes.
Of course, toads goes, oh, talk. No, why no. Wouldn't they talk?
They're like the. They're like the.
Ooh.
How are we doing this?
Well, yeah.
How are we doing this? So, Sarah, what was the first Mario game you ever played? Could be any Mario game.
Mario
64. Mario? Your parents didn't buy you the good Mario.
Oh,
you got Mario.
No, it's Mario the 64 Nintendo.
You'll get it.
The Nintendo 64
the Nintendo.
I think it was
Mario 64.
Mario Party.
Mario
Party. Yeah.
You didn't play, like, a real Mario?
I played a little bit of Mario 64. What is this?
This is, alright, you hit one this time.
Okay, so since it was big, less than this small.
Oh, look at you! With the deductive reasoning. Oh, you're fire, Luigi.
I know, I'm gonna change it. Afterwards.
Boo!
See, they always switch it up. See, next time it's gonna be the small one, because you figured it out.
Is that what it is?
Yeah.
Like Miyamoto's sitting there at his computer, like, figured it out. Now we gotta switch it.
Yep. Exactly.
It's gonna be small next time.
I said that.
Oh. Wait, which one did you just choose?
Small.
Oh. No, it'll be Biggs, because you figured it out.
No.
I don't know. Whatever you think it's going to be, it won't be. You can't skip this.
Hello. Oh, hold on. No. Oh. Nope.
Get your cat.
Oh, wow.
What? That didn't even hit him. Thank you for saving me. Thank you for saving me. Thank you for releasing me. There are 10 dragons in the Artisan Kingdom.
Dang it.
Oh, there's a cat.
Yay.
I'll get the other one.
Oh, God.
Woo! That was close. Well. So much for the money.
Wow, I didn't die for once.
Ah! Oh, watch out. I think there's a stamp in there.
Yeah, there is. You have to kick one of those balls to it, though. Like that.
Okay. Oh, I could have just stayed on this.
Yep, pretty much.
Oh, fast jump. Wait, you just bubble to me. Oh, whoa. Don't get under the thwomps!
No.
Well, my first Mario game...
Hey, look what I found!
First Mario game I ever played was Super Mario Bros. 2, I believe. If I played Super Mario Bros. 1 first, I was too young to remember. If I remember my aunt...
Let me get this one.
Okay, get him. But my aunt would always play it, and, I liked it because, it was awesome. But also, yeah, watch out for these things. But also I just like the enemies in Mario 2 better. Like, I like, the shy guys and stuff like that.
Yeah.
Weep! Weep! This is the intro to, We Like to Party.
We like to party.
Didn't they have, like a van in
the
that, right?
The bus is coming.
Oh, a bus.
And everybody's jumping.
You know the words to this?
San Francisco, Philly, and the disco.
I didn't know there were words.
The still a turning, the traffic lights are burning, and if you like to party, come on and move your body.
Now, here's my question, okay? So Bowser's driving his car throwing these bombs at us because he knows that we're gonna hit him, right? Like, he has to know.
For once, I'm actually hitting him.
Yeah, I know.
And fire time.
Whoa!
Stop running into me!
Whoa. Save me! I love the music. Like, I think this is probably the best music in any Mario game.
Hell yeah!
You got him! I don't think I hit him once.
Nope, that was all me!
Oh my goodness.
That's a first.
Oh my goodness. That's pretty great. Do the roar. Isn't that a while ago? Mm-hmm. We're pretty bad at Twitch chat because we're trying to play the game.
Oh, I could probably pay attention.
Just play. Wait, what does Reggie say? He says, play the game. I hope I didn't clip the audio. Whoa, what are you doing?
Oh, nope. Apparently I couldn't go all the way up.
Got him. You might actually win this one, though.
Because I got Bowser.
Yeah, you got Bowser. You got Bowser!
We're not ignoring you. We're just playing the game.
I'm ignoring him. Such subtle whispering. Bowser!
Come on!
So close.
Oh.
Secrets are no fun. Did you ever say that when you were a kid?
No, but my mom used to, or my sister used to.
Your mom or your sister? Those are easily confused, I'm sure.
I don't know, I was younger, I don't remember.
It's all a blur when you're a kid.
Yeah, pretty much.
We saved her. Okay, are you ready? ready to advance to the worst world. This is my least favorite world.
The sand one?
Yeah, there's one level that I really like, but for the most part, I really just don't like it.
I don't think I got past this one with you.
You've never gotten past this one?
I don't think so.
Alright, well, we gotta... This is gonna be our goal for the stream, okay? We're gonna play until we get past World 2. I'll let you go.
Yay!
Wait, let's just listen. Let's just appreciate. So nice. Spritzy's like, please leave. Step, jump on it. Can you jump on it? Oh no! They're like, you know what? Was it worth asking for their help? I hate how it saves after every single one.
I know, it's kind of annoying.
Yeah, it's like...
I hope Odyssey doesn't do that. Oh, no, I did this one with you. Yeah, no, we did some of this
no,
already.
No, we did this one, but we've never, like, made it... Oh, this is gonna get confusing. Okay, I'm Toad, you're Mario. Okay, we've... Okay, I got it. We're good.
Because we have a ton of extras.
I think there's cats in this one, too. Alright, so we talked about the first Mario you ever played, but what's your favorite Mario game you've ever played?
I don't play very many, so I can't really tell you.
So none.
I like the Mario Party games.
See, yeah, I just hate Mario Party.
I love the Mario Party games.
They're so annoying. You want to do this?
What is it?
This is like a bunch of gold.
Sure. Oh yeah, this is when you jump across and collect all the coins.
Yeah, what's that song from, Pocahontas about the gold?
Oh, I died.
Seriously?
I got confused as to who I was.
I knew it would happen. This probably is the last Mario game we'll play. I don't think we'll even make it to Odyssey.
One.
Well, my goal, is to play through all of them.
Oh God!
Yeah, I kind of threw you under the bus there.
Bubble.
My goal is to play all the 3D Marios before Odyssey comes out, and so far we're off to a very bad start. What are we doing? Yeah, what are we doing? Is there a thing up here? Nope. Woo! Oh, I'm Toad. I was wondering why Mario was having such.
That got confusing.
No, we don't need it. Why?
Oh!
Oh my God!
I got confused.
Yeah, I see.
Hold on, let me bubble out.
I can't believe it. You just walked right off the edge. Why don't you take this part slow?
I am.
Oh, I had Misa drunk. Oh wait, he's thinking about Jar Jar Binks. He's not gonna go Misa. Misa so drunk. What? You're just standing. What are you doing? Oh no 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 no! No! Keep going! You killed me. You did it on purpose.
What?
You killed me on purpose. Alright, well there's a star in here. You were supposed to keep walking, because then I would bubble. I was gonna let you win this one, but you know what?
Is there anything up here?
Nope, but there's something here. Oh wait, what? No! I didn't get it!
What?
It was the like coin head. Get out, coin head. It's the sequel to Eraser Head. Wait, oh, Toad's gotta get me. He's gotta puke up a star. Alright, you ready? I'm ready, I'm going.
Oh God.
I'm already out of here.
Oh God. Oh God, I can't see!
Oh! No!
Ryan!
Whoops. Whoops. Oh, we got a checkpoint. I'll carry you. Go, Mario! Oh, here we go, here we go. Let's go.
God damn it!
I'm too fast! This game is killing me. I've got the consumption from playing this game. Is that what it is?
Ryan, you gotta stop doing that.
Well,
and you gotta pay attention. You just, okay.
Oops, don't do that.
You
think that's going to stop? Oh, yeah, hold on. No, touch me!
It didn't work.
That's okay. Wait, we're missing two stars.
Wait a second!
Nope.
Ryan, can't do that!
I did it. Alright, hatch out. Okay, well, we have another chance now to do this, though. This was my plan all along, actually. You gotta keep hitting A. Alright. There we go. I'm Coinhead. How else do you describe this? Oops. Okay. There we go. Alright, I'll let you get this star. Look at me go! Okay. Oh, I almost died. I'm trying to wait. I'm trying to slow down for you. What are you doing? You sound like when Plankton said that there was too much sauce on the Krabby Patties. You know what I'm talking about?
Sure. I don't remember. God.
We got Mario kicking. Did we get all the stars? It was such a mess.
Yeah,
I don't even know anymore.
We did.
Who am I? I wanted to get past World 2, but it's not looking so good. Jeez, Scoob. I don't care about Miiverse.
Well, it doesn't exist anymore.
Well, apparently it does. Yeah, I'll just do this, whatever. Because I was on my other save earlier today, and it said, yeah, look, see?
Huh.
Weird. I thought they said they shut it down. They lied to me. Get ready. Get ready. Get ready. Get ready. Oh,
yay.
No. I hate Luigi.
Wait,
I ate your plant.
Ate mine.
I didn't mean to. Here, get the star.
Ooh.
Oh no! Oh no! Watch out!
Oh god!
Yeah, watch out! I'm hungry. What was that?
How do I pick it up?
Just hold B. Nope. You just killed it.
Oh, that wasn't one to pick up.
No. It's a fire one.
Stop hitting me.
It's a fighter one. You can do it, Peach. I'm not gonna bite you. You can kill him.
What the?
That was weird. Who's doing what?
You're on top of me.
Oh,
stop hitting me!
I didn't. That was an awesome.
Eat those things, though. Stop it!
Oh, wait. Can I, hold on. Take that.
Ow!
What happened to it? What'd you do?
It bit me.
It bit me! Oof. Okay, hold on.
You said B?
Ah. Oh, I'll just eat these things. Okay, here we go. It's a timed one. Hit it. Wait, how? What? Wait, I got the star somehow, but I think we cheated. You keep killing him.
I'm not, though.
Yeah, you just killed him.
I pressed B.
Yeah, well, if you press B, that kills it. You gotta hold it. You gotta press it and hold it. You're a piranha plant sidle. Don't go. Where are you?
I don't know, just get the star.
Well, I want you to get it.
Oh, there I am. Oh, what?
Why are you so confused? Poor Sarah. Confused. Poor Sarah. She can't.
I can't.
She can't. You can't. You can do it. Get on, get on! At least you get to do something.
That's
just a glitchy run. No, we're doing out of bounds, we're doing glitches, slow run. We're doing it all. Where did our cat go?
I don't know.
She was playing with us. She was our number 3. Whoa, I was letting you win. You dropped the ball.
No, you weren't.
Yeah, I was!
You kept eating me.
This is now a Vore playthrough of Super Mario. What is this game?
Oh, we have to do the statue, don't we?
We don't have to.
What is the statue again?
Statue is the, like, gimmicky blow into the... We'll do it. We'll do it.
Hi, Millie.
There she is. She heard us call her. Millie, grab a controller.
Millie,
are you, baby. Are you going to stay Peach? Okay.
Oh, yeah, this one.
Yeah, this one. So I gotta use my...
I was good at this one. Except you hitting me.
I didn't hit you. Did I?
Yeah, you did.
Oh. Oops. Okay, you picked me up that time. Crawl under here. Oh, wait, don't crawl under here. Oh, yeah, crawl under here. No, wait. I can't remember which one you crawl under. Nope.
It's that one. And you just got hit.
Okay, here we go. Who got that?
I don't know. I think you did.
Yahoo! Alright. I think there's like cats over here. Let's see. Cats don't dance. Have you ever seen that movie?
No.
Me neither. We should watch it. You got a fireball though.
Oh, they got stuck.
Oh, I killed them. Okay. Here we go. Ready?
Yep.
Okay. And then there's a star over here. No. Okay, I'll bubble to you. Toad sounds so annoyed. Ah, come on! Come on! You ready?
Yep.
Oh, I didn't even breathe. I just said you're ready. Oh no! Got it. Too close to the microphone. All right, go ahead. Oh God! No! No! Ow! No. Okay. Let's try that. Again. Let's try that. Again.
I like how you said WTF.
Okay. Oh, so when I blow into it, it doesn't work. But when I talk, see, look. Oh, that you almost died. Mamma mia!
I feel so bad for those little goombas.
Papa Pia! Alright, here we go. Whoa! 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 Wah! There we go. No! What? No! Okay. Oh, that was close. Your laugh sounds evil. You're like, ah, die. I got it this time.
Yep, me too. Just wait for me. Hey, I want to kill some stuff.
Go before it runs out.
Yay, I got that at least.
Yeah, alright, there you go.
All hail the sentient cloud.
Sentient? Sentient.
Oh, is that what it says?
Yeah, sentient. You know, because he had a face.
Oh, nearly!
Because he was alive. Oops.
No, it doesn't matter. It's just a big one.
It's a big one.
What the hell?
Don't die.
Ryan!
Oh my god, that worked. That was pro.
Stop talking.
Whoa! Whoa! Okay, I'll let you get it this time.
Stop!
Oh, wait, okay, that was an accident. I didn't mean to do that. Alright, shh.
Okay, now blow.
Woo!
Oh.
That was close.
Oh. Can you get to, like, an actual.
There you go. Oh, you almost didn't make that one. I think we actually did.
And yeah, that wasn't me. I don't know what that's doing there.
Oh, I'm sorry. I missed my chance to shout re. There's another level later. What? Sarah, come on. I know you did a better job than that. I think this game's cheating.
I think that would increase the stream quality immensely.
Yeah. Or just ruin it. What few viewers we have would leave. Are we up to one viewer now?
Yeah, pretty much.
Can you see views on yours? I can't see on mine.
Oh, we have 7 viewers now. What?
Whoa! Whoa! Mamma mia!
The Brave Show. Hi!
Okay, so what did you say? I forgot.
So I said that we figured out with the big one the first time, and then the...
You were right! Look at you! You're a genius! Sarah, I need to take you to, like, Vegas. We're gonna do card counting.
Oh, God. I'm not that smart.
Yeah, well, you just proved yourself with Miyamoto's diabolical algorithm.
So if you get it wrong, look at it! Look at him walk! It's so cute!
Who?
Me? Toad.
Yeah, look at him. He's a little kitty cat.
And he's our little kitty cat.
He's our kitty cat.
Hey, Millie.
Okay, we're doing the challenge ones now. Are you ready for this? What? Let's...
Okay.
Oh, wow. We actually both
I'm
got
good
characters.
With that one.
Oh, I love Peach's fire dress. It actually looks like her wedding dress, doesn't it?
Yeah, it does a little
Odyssey.
Bit.
Deepest lore. Carrying you over the threshold. Just kidding!
That wasn't nice.
Okay, here we go. Alright.
Let me go.
Mario forcibly holds Peach down. Oh, you got that one.
I got the first one, I thought.
No, I got the first one. It's pink and purple, it's hard to. Ah! No! Okay, good.
You had a cat, so what?
Well, I was just saying to grab it.
Nope.
Okay. Okay. No. All right. And see, now you did that on purpose.
No, I didn't die on purpose. Like the fire, the best actually for that one.
Yeah.
Damn it.
And you lose it. Okay. No.
Thank you.
No. I think you actually won this one.
Yay!
And I didn't let you. I didn't.
Yay! I have the crown!
You have the crown.
For once.
For once. And I didn't let you have it.
No, you didn't. I stole it all from you.
Mm.
Yeah.
That's okay. Alright. I love the Micey. The Miceys. I don't know what these are called, but they're cute. You know who they should bring back?
What?
Mouser from Super Mario Brothers 2.
Oh, is that the thing that guy said he was afraid of, but he actually isn't because he was alive?
Yeah. Well, it's the like mouse with sunglasses that lives in the like dungeons of Super Mario Brothers 2, and he throws bombs. He's cool.
Oh, I can't.
Oh man. Okay, wait, hold on. There's a stamp over here. I have to stamp. I did it. He's so proud of himself. It doesn't take much to impress Mario, I don't think. Mario's not jaded like the rest of the world.
Jump in my head.
There's gotta be cats around here somewhere. Hold on. I think there's a cat over here. Is that gonna get sucked up? Okay.
Yeah. Get the other one.
I'll let you go. So I can get the star! Got him! You were not gonna wait for me, were you? You know, the star benefits both of us. Wait, what are you doing? Sakura!
You like how slow I'm going?
No! Ah! I can't see! What if we missed the star? I don't think we missed one, though. I don't think there's one down here. This level's kind of like a waste of space, if you think about it. This game is like a waste of space. No, I'm just gonna love this game. This we just can't keep up with each other. Oh, give me that crown!
No!
I got it! Ah, ha, ha. Whoa! Oh, ho, ho. I don't know what that was. I think I was trying to do like a Jabba and ended up just being weird. No! Oh, I can actually just do it with my hand. My finger. There we go.
Oh, I should've just stayed up there.
I can do it! I can do it! I can get it!
God damn it.
Oh! Oh, I have a chance!
Nope.
Nope. I don't know what I'm doing. I blew it. Yeah, blew it. Oh, whoa, he was waiting for us. No, wait, go back, kill him. You think they'll have those guys in Odyssey?
I don't know. I just got us a 1-up. Oh, I didn't get all of it.
That's okay. It's just coin. It's just money, Sarah. I think there might have been something up above. Well, we got the stamp and we got the 3 stars. We don't even need to go on those things. I stole your crown.
You're mean.
Mario's the true enemy of this game. I think. This takes so long. Let's look at these Miiverse posts. Just, does that say poop? I think it does.
I think so.
I think it says poops.
Okay.
Quality. This is why they wanted to shut down Miiverse. Quality posts like poops. Sarah, we're like almost there. Nope. We're almost there. The red clo- yeah, we don't need this. We don't need this. What are these? These are called Galoombas, right? Well, I guess that answers my question, doesn't it? Did Millie just sniff the microphone?
I think so.
Oops. No! The crown! I'll let you get it.
Since you have the freaking crown?
Yeah. Well, I earned it last time. I earned it.
Millie!
Oh, yeah. Look at you! You're so cute!
Is your mom watching?
Hello, Mom! Hey, Mom! Oh, jeez! I don't know. Maybe.
But she said I can hear you.
Ominously.
Wow.
Oh, yeah! Here we go! God. I love this level! You might as well just disconnect because
there's gonna be a lot of yelling.
Let me be Peach. Let me be Peach. I was telling you to disconnect.
Hello.
Hello. Two of me. This has got to be the best feature in any video game of all time. You can't deny it, Sarah. You really can't. I mean, watch this. Watch this. I just took out two things. Now there's three of me.
Here, get the freaking fire thing.
I don't want it. I'm getting the star. I actually don't want it. The only thing is that this is too many. It's a little confusing. Here we go. Okay, now wait. Don't run ahead, because I don't want you to lose your cat. And then you, like, immediately run ahead. Oh, no, what are you doing? Sarah, you're gonna kill me! You're gonna kill my clones! Oh, you have gotta be kidding me. Sarah?
Here, hold on.
No, come back! You gotta hit the thing! You're driving me nuts. Give me that!
There, see? Get
okay,
your clones
all
back.
Is better now. All is better. Whoops. No! My clone! You did this. Shoot! I blame you, Toad. Now we don't have clones. Okay, we can get clones over here.
Yeah, over here too.
Hold on, how do I
you get them?
Do you not like the clones?
No.
What? How can you not like the most perfect video game feature of all time? Oh! You're just doing your own shit, aren't you? Playing your own game. I can't get it! Oh, that wasn't important.
Take it!
No, don't get it. No, don't pick it up, because we'll lose the cat.
Yeah.
Here, stand on top of the one of four peaches. Okay, come on. Come on. See, that's what I'm talking about. Now we have to try and avoid the flower. Come on! Okay. Oops. No, don't let me die. Oh god, this is a mess! I can't tell what's happening.
You're about to kill your own self.
Oh, yeah.
You did kill one of you.
Well, the guy killed me. The guy. Okay. Oh, we have four. Okay, so it worked out. Oops. Come on, Peach. You gotta be kidding me.
Walk all the way up.
There we go.
Well, fine.
Whoops. I blew it. You might have points on that one. You might have won that one.
I think so. You got all the stars.
My stream isn't working. What the
fuck? Yeah, it is. Projects? It's working on my end.
Yeah, it's not working on my phone. I don't have any chat. Where's my chat?
It's because you have an ad thing going on right now.
Ads on Twitch? Whoa, I won that. Whoa, what a surprise. What's that cartoon that did that?
Hey.
You wanna do it? I'll let you hit him this time.
Yeah, please.
Well, I was zoned out. I was talking about Mario. And I just kinda like autopilot did it. I'll just shoot the spritzes. Give me your money! This is a hold up! Give me your spritzy gold! Get that spritzy
old. I got something to match.
Hey, that's not too bad. Better than when I got 10.
Yeah.
We got an extra toon. It's toontastic. It's turbo-tastic.
Oh, Wreck-It Ralph.
That's some candy. That's my pathetic impression.
Nah.
Are you tired? Wake up. Don't you do it. Don't you? Oh, thank goodness. I thought you were gonna do it. You thought about it, didn't you?
No.
I would actually switch out your cat for a fireball, by the way. It'll be better for you. Oh, don't pick those up! Oh no, the cat!
Oh, that's it!
Watch out for the... They're the bees! They're booty the bees! Watch out! Mario, what the
hell? Oh, what's going on?
Get the thingies.
Oops, I guess I can hit you with that.
Yeah, you can. Thanks a lot. Get those cards! Get them! You got my crown. I can't believe you. How dare you? No! Give me the thing! Okay, here we go. By the way, you can hold down B and like shoot. Get a super...
Oh! Oops.
Give me that crown! Dang it. Oh, shoot. I think we blew that pretty hard. What do you think?
Oh!
It just keeps getting worse and worse.
I can't fucking see.
Yeah. I hate these auto scroll levels. They're pretty bad. Remember how I said this was a perfect game? It's actually deeply flawed. No, it's pretty good. Okay, we gotta get SpongeBob back.
Dang it.
Give me the crown, give me the crown! Oh, shoot. So we don't have the shooty thingy, so we can't get the last star.
Why?
Because we don't have a shooty thingy.
Oh, it's in there?
Yeah. Yeah. There we go. This guy's a chump. We got this. Look at that. Piece of cake.
Damn it.
Give me the crown! Oh, I got it! And you don't have any suits, do you?
Nope. So it's all you.
No, you can hit him. All you gotta do is jump on his head. Oh! Oh! Oh!
Not even going any... Okay,
yeah. Get him! I'll let you get the last hit. Get him! See, that guy was easy. Piece of cake. We saved the yellow one! She kinda looks... What the- what? Whoa! Did you see that?
What?
I was like glitching out. I was like butt sliding on the steps. Can you make it? Oh! That was close. I thought you were gonna miss it. Da-da-da-da-da. Woo! That was fun.
Mm-hmm.
That was a good time. This is the furthest that the two of us together have ever gone.
I feel like I might have done something past this.
No, you're ruining the moment. Ruining the moment. I know she's saying awesome, but it sounds like she says possum. Possum! She just loves... She loves possums. Her hair kind of looks like butter. She's got butter hair. Everything looks great. Butter hair! Ayo! Give me a high five.
No.
That's a good joke. That's a good joke. Don't pat me.
There has to be a way to get down there.
Yeah, there is. What did you say? Just testing. Okay. I wish him luck. See?
Oh.
But we got so many lives there. We got lives for days. There's probably more around, but I'm not gonna. Chomping time. Okay. Here we go.
I'm staring up right your. I'm staring right up your dress.
Yeah. Wait till Mario hears about this. See, I like her. She's cute. She looks like a fairy godmother.
Yeah, I haven't done this level.
Alright, let's do this one, and then we're gonna call it quits for now. What do you say? What do you say?
Okay.
One more for old time's sake. So, here's the dealio. Here's the deal. Is that we're gonna do this level, and then we're gonna come back later, and we're gonna play a different game. We're gonna play the greatest game of all time.
I will be playing Spyro.
Spyro the Dragon. Oh, no, actually, we're gonna play Spyro 2. Yeah, you're Peach, don't forget.
Yes, I know, but I'm like, why'd you throw me up there?
Wait, did we decide Spyro 1 or 2?
Ah! I can't remember. Oh, what is this?
You got the propeller hand.
What do I do?
You propel.
How?
You know, like, hit a trigger or something. You, like, jump and hit a trigger. Yeah, there you go. That's how you do it. Hey, what? How did you do that?
What?
You got in there without... Get it, get it. I know there's like a tanuki suit around here somewhere. Oh, he's coming for you. Oh, shoot. He came for me instead.
There they are.
There we go. Oh, I love the shoes. Are you ready for some shoes? I hate the shoes. I hate the shoes. Give me the crown, give me the crown. Okay, get it. Wait, there's only one shoe? Oh, I don't want to do it. Well, I'll do it. Woo! Watch out! Watch out for my super move. I'm super. There's more shoes down here. Oh no! That wasn't supposed to happen.
Oh, okay.
You somehow got him.
Oh, I hit the.
Oh wait, I got it.
Oh.
Oh. Okay, no shoot for that. Shoot.
Get the other ones.
I can't.
Why are you having such a problem?
Ah! Ah! With the power of team, we did it. Thanks to science. Wait, what does he say?
Thanks to science.
No, he's like, thanks to the power of science. I'm Clement. I'm the worst character in Pokemon. Look at me. I'm a nerd. Whoa. What happened? I think I accidentally hit a button. Actually. Hey, there's a rabbit over here.
I know. Oh, I lost my
Oh,
hat.
Get him! Get him! Juke him! We gotta use our league strats to get to catch him.
How do I...
Here he comes, here he comes. Whoa, I like bumped into him and got him. Whoa! There you go, you got it. And now you lost it. Get the stamp. Just get the stamp! Okay, there's a propeller hat somewhere. Oh, oh! Hold on, I can get this actually. I think we need a propeller hat for it. We are just like, we just suck. Oh, oh, oh! No! Wish we had a cat. It's like right in our reach. Okay, here we go. Well, that was amazing.
Yeah!
Oh shoot, we got 100 seconds! Will, how will we ever? No, come here. I'm gonna show you something.
No.
I'm gonna show you something.
No.
No! You cheated.
No, I'm just pro.
And, who won?
Oh! did you? Look at that.
You did it.
And on my own.
On your own. Okay. Okay.
Okay.
Well, that was Super Mario, okay. We're done now.
Oh my god. The one where someone pooped in the urinal was just ridiculous.
It's not funny, okay. Alright, guys. We'll be back to play the greatest game of all time. Well, actually, if it's Spyro 2.
It's gonna be Spyro 2. It's gonna be. I hate the controls in Spyro.
Whoa. She didn't mean that. We'll be playing the second greatest game of all time, Spyro Rhyptos Rage. Until next time, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe our Twitch. Thank you. Don't do any of those things. Actually, just forget that you watched this. Goodbye.